Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Jorge and today I would like to show you a very special project for me, which is adapting an old reflex camera to digital. After disassembling the whole camera, I quickly realized that the only parts I could recycle were the lenses. So I measured the focal length, which is the distance from the lens to the place the image is formed. In this case it's 40 millimeters. Then I modeled and 3D printed a part that could act as a chamber and attached the mount for the lenses. For this experiment I bought a cheap camera I found on the internet and took off the cover of it. Here you can see the camera sensor. I measured the distance from the sensor to the surface. In this case it's 8 millimeters. I checked the width of the chamber again, it was 32 millimeters, and I placed the two parts together. As you can see, the chamber is aligned to the sensor. I measured both parts together and I got 40 millimeters depth that I needed. I was ready to mount the old lens on the new chamber and I saw it fitted really well. I switched the camera on and was ready for a test. I could clearly see the caliper and I quickly realized that the lens was zooming in a lot, and then I focused on the spare parts in the box. I especially focused on the winding knob. I saw the details of the gear and took a picture. As you can see, it's blurred and the colors turn to pink. I focused then on the dial and took another picture. Even though it looks in focus on the camera screen, the picture was out of focus. It seems that the sensor doesn't receive enough light with this lens, and for this reason the shutter remains open for a longer period. The conclusions of this project, this experiment, are that the lenses only focus on a certain distance, around 50 centimeters. It zooms in too much, maybe because the sensor of the cheap camera is too small for the image that the lens is forming. The colors turn to pink, and the shutter remains open for too long, and therefore the picture is blurred when it's handheld. So, unfortunately, the experiment wasn't successful, but it was something that I wanted to try for a long time, and now I know how it works. I hope you have enjoyed this little experiment, and if you like the channel, please subscribe, and thanks for watching.